digits.
Go in the ice beam door in this room. Remember this room, this door? You, since you, the lights are out, you need to use your thermal visor. If you have to fight Metroids, you know, Metroids are weak to ice. Just shoot an ice beam at it, then missile it. And we're gonna take this, my original plan was to go to, was to go from, well, I guess this actually works out a little bit better. I guess there was no reason for me to have you. Well, yes, there was, because of the route came. So you would have to backtrack all the way back there at the end. See what the plasma beam can do to those turrets. you know, three games on the Super Nintendo, on the SNES that Samus is in are,
you know, Super Metroid, Super Mario RPG, and Kirby's Return to Dreamland.
Kirby's Dream Land 3. Okay, yeah, use plasma beam on the turrets. Now, I can't, like, I remember, you know, this has to, like, I don't know where the, where you power bombed out here. You can turn off your... You may have to look this one up. Wait a minute, look, there's gotta be something you can find that has Vendezium. That cracked area is that looks like something. This cracked area looks like try powerbombing this. Wait a minute, no, actually, don't powerbomb it. I swear to remember there's something like... just look it up. Look it up. I know you have to knock that tower into something. You can even hear it. Go in those upper areas and look for a window. He's looking for something you can shoot out the window. Oh yeah, those! Shoot those! Oh yeah, those! Use a charge shot to destroy that big one.
Use a charge shot to destroy that big one.
Oh wait a minute. You'll just have to squeeze them through them in here. Missiles through there. It's indestructible, just There you go. Okay, now look at your map. You need to go to the entrance of where Fedrunner Edge. You first entered Fedrunner Drift. Well, I'll tell you what room it is. Fedrunner Shoreline, that's where you want to go to. You want to go to Fandrana Shorelines.
I just heard you three times.
This is the best I can. Ice Ruins West, Ice Ruins East, and Fandrana Shorelines.
Oh, right, you gotta climb back up this way, that's right.
Wait, is this there? This should be Ice Ruins East or West. There should be an expansion in here. Look for ice you can melt. Yeah, you can hear the jingle, the sound effect, or whatever. All right, let's make sure there might be two in here. Let's make sure there's... It should be on top of the rooftops. Go keep jumping across the rooftops.
Okay, you gotta fix that, because starting to hear things three times is getting annoying.
The only way I can think of is doing a phone call.
The hell, I didn't hear that three times.
I immediately talked and muted myself. Or should I say immediately muted myself? This is a bit better, just gotta mute myself immediately after I'm done talking. It's somewhere. Just keep, let's look for it. Did you find it better? Instead of coming on here too. I knew it. Jump to these rooftops. Okay, there.
That it?
Now head to Ice Ruins East. Here in Pandrona Shorelines, there's another wall of ice you can melt. But, in Ice Ruins East, a sheet of ice you can melt. I think we already got that one for the spider ball trap, but you can check anyway to make sure. Thank you. Check down below you. There. Now head to Fandrana Shorelines.
Isn't there a hidden door?
Okay, last
shoreline entrance. Isn't there like a
last? You need to head to. Wait, you need to head to the Chozo Ruins. I'm sorry. I meant the Chozo Ruins here in Fandrana Drift. The Chozo Ice Temple. Remember that there's hands that have ice on them that you can melt. That contains another artifact. And then once you get this artifact, you remember in the room where you got where that wave ice and plasma beam and that shows your statue where there's a both a wave ice and plasma.
Yeah.
There you are. Yeah, like once you get this, you can head there off. You can head there while I go get another ham sandwich. And we can finally head to the back of the front. Okay, now once you get this artifact, can you make your way back to that room in the Chozo Ruins off screen? While I go and get some more food.
Yeah, go on ahead.